We're gonna kill Bad Ma. What do we get? We got a Hornet, and we got a rolling bonus package from Boom Boom. That's what we've gotten so far. And I'm not used to doing this entire run with Deputy Sal. I'm gonna try it. And I'm not used to his Fight for Your Life going out as quickly. Because of this build, he has a lower Fight for Your Life time. Which has made me die a few more times than expected. But I want a couple of Emperors. I know that much. Maybe. I would like to get a couple in one run. That'd be kind of cool. Come here, Oni. Just get out of here, man. I don't know if he dropped anything. Jeez. It looks like he just dropped a judge, yeah. That's all I can see, at least. Excuse me. No Emperor, no. Yeah, we're gonna do Lombo. We're not gonna farm for nothing. But if it drops when we kill the creeper, the Minecraft Easter egg, yeah, sure, why not? Any mini bosses and big bosses in the game, pretty much, for the most part, we're gonna take them all out tonight. We're gonna do an entire game. So don't worry. God. I just realized I'm still on Auspicious Radio. That's probably why we're going through these big places getting wrecked. That sucks when he doesn't throw the grenades when I'm making them. He does the effect and everything, but he doesn't throw the grenades, which makes it frustrating. He got one-shotted, and he didn't drop a single thing. What's up, Gary? Yeah, the stream's back up, man. Every day we're here at 7 p.m., man. Every day at 7 p.m. we're live, man. Oh, that's because he gets drunk. When he's drunk, he will shoot the guns a lot slower, but they become 3 times as more powerful. It's because the guns get drunk. He becomes drunk, which makes him shoot the guns drunker. Or drunker, slower. It's the drunk effect of the grog nozzle. Pikachu Plays, what's up, man? Joshua Ag OG, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Epic family. Glad to have you, man. Appreciate that much. Let's get some welcomes in the chat, guys. Boy, I thought it was a legendary. Oh, wow. Tell me y'all saw that. The colors matching up right there made me think that was a legendary. I often say world drop not even like a fourth of the way into the run. Bruh. It's not gonna be one of those nights, man. If you're gonna dodge like that, jeez. Whoa! Not even gonna waste it. Honors, what's up, man? Dinner? Alright. I got a Quasar from the Red Chest and Southpaw scene place in normal mode. That's really cool. I didn't get anything in my normal playthroughs. I've never gotten anything in normal mode. I'm like, give me something in normal mode. And they never do. Also, I have like Wario kills. Nothing. I've always started getting stuff in True, and that's it. True and Ultimate. But it's probably because whenever I was playing in normal, I didn't really know about farming. And I really didn't farm. Look at this guy making me waste all of my... I'm gonna wait to kill him. My guns are to come back. What's up, Suicide? I saw that message and I was like, what? We got one more chance to get the Emperor. That's it, one more. So he's the last assassin has rarely ever dropped it for me. I've always gotten it from one of the first two. That's it. Even for the hunt, I got it on the first two. It's always been the first two that's got always given me the Emperor. So. I'm good. We got the dog. Okay. We got a dog. I told you, man. Nothing. Let's see what we're getting here. Legendary. I wasn't surprised we didn't get it. Bonus package sounds like mine. I think the first one I got was the Slagger. I couldn't think of it for a moment. What's Slagger? Alright, we should be good here. Get some speed going. This is supposed to be a speedy farm. Right. Let's go do Scorch. Let's do Scorch, Spyco, and Pyrophobia guy. Incinerator Clayton. Maybe we can get a Tubby. Tubbies I like getting in the run, though, because it helps boost up our drop rates. Sometimes it helps with pearls. Haven't gotten the Hellfire on the runs either. Come here, Emperor. The Emperor of the Fire Clan. Oh, yeah! We got it. There's another one, boys. That's three. Let's do it. And Tubbies. And Tubbies. They are following. Let's see if I can get there in time. The Spyco. Alright. Neogenator. Hopeful wishing. the rocket launcher. You don't like it, man? Actually, I don't. At OP8, I don't like it either, so I'm not surprised. You got Trip Emmer on normal mode? Wow. That's really, really lucky, man. It's really cool, but really lucky. It was weird when that guy from Knuckle Dragon got two bonus packages from him. He used to say, it's always interesting hearing about the stuff y'all get to drop. Y'all always talk about what I get to drop. I'm like, what I got to drop? What about what y'all get to drop, man? That's the crazy stuff right there, man. Deiru, what's up, man? How you doing, Deiru? Pikachu, take care. See ya. Crash and Burn, what's up, man? No loot midget. No loot midget. No loot midget. How do you spawn Spyco? He's a mission. After you do the, I can't remember the name of the mission. After the mission, then he just automatically spawns there. Incinerator Clayton, you're mine. Give us a pyrophobia. We tried. You got a pearl from the trash pal? Kind of had that happen. I've never had it happen yet. And I'm like, when's my turn? Still waiting. Who's next is the dust? Yeah, monster mashup from Dr. Zed. So we're going to start with our same run. We're going to go all the way around and end. We're going to start with Gettle and Mobley, go all the way around and end with Hammer Buster guy. Mortar. What's the guy's name? I can't remember the name right now. You know who I'm talking about. Alright, I see a Varuk. Any Lyudos? Any Tubby spawns, maybe? CGE Panda, what's up, man? How you doing? I might need to throw in the rocket launchers for help when I'm down. Just one. Get out of my way, Monarch. Alright, McNally, thank you, No Haven. I just couldn't remember his name right there. I'm stuck. That was close. Yeah, I don't think he even spawned though. Nothing over here. Let's go try the other ones. The Becca, it's alright. But it's a pearl and it's very rare. So yeah, I'll give you that. It's very rare. Hershey Chavez, did I steal that gun? I stole it, man. Yep. Dragon Link, what's up? Give us a Loyuda. Give us a Varuk. We got neither. We got none. Next up, we're gonna do Bloodshot Stronghold and do the rats and do the other thing as well. Oh snap! We're getting raided, Smiker's raid. Crazy Chipmunk, what's up? Can we get a shout out to Smikers? Smikers, thank you for the raid, man. Smikers raid. Oh man, how are y'all doing? Raid hype. To all the new people right now from Smikers raid, how are y'all doing, man? Thank you for the host, Smikers. Let me get a shout out. Can we get a shout out for the Smikers going? What's up, PBM? Lasco. Thank you for the follow, Lasco. Welcome to the Epic family. To everybody that's checking out the stream right now, thank y'all for checking it out tonight. Everybody from the raid and the host, welcome, guys. What we're doing tonight is a boss run of the entire game. Zeus MG, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Epic family. The Nebby one, thank you for the follow. Smikers, what's up, man? How you doing? Thank you for the raid, man, and the host. God, I gotta take a moment. Mr. Zombie 560, thank you for that follow, man. Refresh for quality settings. Yes, it just kicked in right as the raid started, man. Do we gotta do it? Do we gotta do the hype train? Smikers has initiated the hype train. Let's go. Let's get the music stopped. Smikers has initiated the hype train for the follow and the raid. I want to thank y'all all for checking out the stream tonight because y'all are awesome. And the hype train right here, this is for you. So enjoy to all the follows as I try to roll down and just welcome everybody real quickly. Who do we got? Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all very much for checking out the stream tonight. Thank y'all for the host and the raid. Very much appreciated, guys. DZ Citroni, what's up, DZ? Thank y'all for those follows, man. Thank y'all for making the hype train real tonight. Very much appreciated, guys. Smikers, thank you for the follow, man. Smikers, welcome to the Epic family. Glad to have you, man. I'm doing well, everybody. Glad to have you. If this is your first time here, and you like what you see, and you want to see more of this, make sure that you are following right now with everybody else, because you are so awesome. Glad to have y'all very much. Super Duper, Ninja Man, thank y'all both for the follows, man. If it crashed, we all just refresh, because that's what happens. Thank y'all very much for the raid. Thank God for all the follows as we got the follow train. Danny Vasca, thank you for the follow as well. Thank God very much for checking out the stream tonight. If you haven't already, if you don't know what we're doing, Ho Ha Chimp. That's cool, man. Thank God very much, everybody. Yes, once again, shout out to Smikers, man. It's been a while since you witnessed the hype train, man. Yes, the hype train is getting more real and real every time, man. But yes, thank God very much. Everything. I am Epic Dan. Glad to have y'all here. Very much. We'll let it roll back real quick. Yeah, thank you very much. If you don't know what we are doing right now, we are doing a boss run where we farm everything in the game to see what legendaries drop, you know, just for fun. You know, we right now have three that have dropped tonight. Mr. Puffers, what's up, man? King Tut, how you doing? That 40 viewers went up real quickly, didn't it? What was I doing, like 35? Is there a list for this run? I have a list in my head, but pretty much every boss that I could think of that's in the game, whether they are DLC or not. This isn't, we normally always do this though, probably like once a week. But pretty much every main boss in the game that you have to fight from vanilla. And then, Terramorphous, Hyperius, Veracidus, Master Gi, the Dragons, Snowman, Crawl, and Jackenstein is who we normally do. So, I'm sure there's somebody I missed, but. Pretty much what we do. So far we've gotten three legendaries for the night. We're about to go do Bloodshot Stronghold to try to do the rats and do Bad Maw. I just realized that was days of that stack. I mean, I could do the Gobbler. I normally don't. But we could do the Goblin in the couples. I think I might as well. Might as well. We'll throw those on at the end. This is on PC. Yeah, we could do that. We could, why not? We'll come back. We want to remember to come back for those in about 45 seconds. So nothing so far. Couldn't get around the corner. Yeah, some of the DLC bosses, Well, that didn't do much. Let's just hold out for a moment. As we wait for our Gunzer to come back. Can you die? I want a Stormfront for them, man. That's what I wanted. Is it 2-1? It's 2. Oh! Yo! 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 Can we kill him? Can we kill this guy? Y'all see that? Oh! Oh, again! Again! Classical rating. Thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Epic family. What? Again? What? That's the second time I've had two legendaries in one chest, man. Come on! Jordan6299, thank you for that follow, man. Welcome to the EpiFam. That's not lucky at all. No. We got a Bouncing Bonnie. And a Rolling Thunder, man. That's the Smiker's Raid. That's why we got that. The Smiker's Raid did that. That's all it is, man. Spec Ops, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Epic Family. So that's five right there, man. Fallout Boy, thank you for the follow. What's up, Rhino? Double! That's freaking Bonnie, man? That's crazy, man. Oh, so we got a Rolling Thunder. And a Bouncing Bonnie. Gooseyus. Well, if you were watching this on YouTube, you like what you see, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, tell me what you think about the video. And yeah, thank y'all for watching the video, and we'll see you next time. That was crazy, man. I just opened it and didn't even think about it for a moment. Until I saw one, I was like, oh, a legendary. Nice. And I just thought it was one of those lineups again, but it wasn't. Oh, we didn't activate him. That's the second time we've had that happen, man. I want him to drop some. Joe almost fell off right there. Alright, we're gone. There was really nothing else up there that I could think of. We'll never go past that anyway. It's a rolling pattern. You're crying right now, Pixar? Why, man? This is kind of loud, though. Why are you crying, Pixar? Oh, yeah, it kills me a lot, too. I agree with that. Okay. Alright, next up should be, if I'm not mistaken, Wilhelm.